for the Prime Minister. West Indies Oil Company is one of our biggest investments, and I want to see it profit big time. But PM, we are losing a lot of money there. We're losing a lot of money there. They have some truckers selling a lot of fuel, and I know it has to, and I know it have to also be a link from inside. Also, this needs to be addressed as soon as possible, and that is from mostly hotels and boats delivery. So it's either they take more than they need or they're shorting the customers. But drums of fuel selling daily. That's a serious claim there. Also, the person continues. The second thing is housing. Mr. Cornelius is doing a good job. But one thing, I'm not pleased with the way he has some people having two and three trucks on the project working every day on weekends to PM. I hear you talk about this same thing. Share the work. Allow them one truck, things bad, and give some other persons a chance to feed their families in this rough time. Please check it out, Mr. Prime Minister. Your reaction to that, Mr. Prime Minister?
President is absolutely right insofar as sharing the wealth, and we have said to all of the government agencies that you know, they should not allow one set of people to dominate that space. You know, trying to accommodate as many people as possible. So I will personally call Mr. Cornelius and ask him to address that issue, assuming it is true. On the issue of WEOC, I am not aware that that is the case, but I'll certainly have a discussion with Mr. Gregory Georges and to ask him to put look at the system that he has to avoid that type of abuse. And I want to say to the staff at West Indies Company, if indeed you are risking your job to steal fuel, you may want to reconsider. Because many of you at West Indies Oil Company, if you lose your work, you can make even 25% of what you're making now. Word to the wise is sufficient.